Well, here's something you wouldn't expect. Alicia here with IGN News, where God of War director Corey Barlog has revealed a little detail about Star Wars villain Emperor Palpatine's not-so-dark side. Barlog worked briefly on the canned Star Wars 1313 game, which was set in the same time period as the long-mooted TV series Star Wars Underworld. Barlog told VentureBeat, "When I was working at Lucas, I was allowed to go up to the ranch and read the scripts for the cancelled live-action Star Wars TV show. It was the most mind-blowing thing I'd ever experienced. I cared about the Emperor. They made the Emperor a sympathetic figure who was wronged by this f***ing heartless woman. She's this hardcore gangster and she just totally destroyed him as a person." Back in 2012, the prequel's Palpatine, Ian McDiarmid, had discussed reprising the role for the show. But this sounds like a far younger version of the character, possibly told in a flashback. Besides a very brief mention from Kathleen Kennedy last year, news on the show has gone very quiet. And with the upcoming Rogue One, a Star Wars story now set in the same time period, it looks unlikely that Underworld, which reportedly had 50 scripts already written, will make a return in the same form. And yet, it's still having an effect. Barlog describes reading the act of making the Emperor as a sympathetic character as the germinations for the Santa Monica studio to transform Kratos from a rage-spewing death machine to bearded, struggling dad in the new God of War. Speaking of which, for everything Star Wars and God of War related, stick here with IGN.